Yes, I can do that. Yes, so you want two normal ones and plus one. Okay, plus two. Okay. I understood that. Thank you very much for trusting me during this process. And I think we should just start. So, do you have your own earrings or can we use the one the earrings I picked for you? Yes, of course. Of course, you can change them anytime later if you want to. That's totally okay. Sorry. That's totally okay, totally fine. You can do it without any, you know, problems, issues. Because I'm a professional. But yes, we can start with these if that's okay. Yes. It's a... what was the word? I'm so sorry. Original silver. It's like... very silvery, very real. Okay, yeah, it's not a fake or anything. So, it has this little star here. If you, you know, if you can see it, I think you can, definitely. And yes, we have two of those, and I'm gonna go and get some more when we are making the other holes. Yes, two plus you want to get. Once again, yes, I'm just checking that they are the one I picked especially for you. Yes, because you know I had the vibe when we texted through Instagram. I had the feeling and I thought that this might be the best option for you. Yes, okay, so we're gonna start with putting this on your ear part, this part. Yes, it's gonna clean your ear and your skin. It's gonna kill all the bad stuff you have there. Yes, and your feeling will go away. Yes, so you're gonna be numb. Is that the correct word? I don't know. From here, so you don't feel any pain, and it's gonna be there for 2 days. Yes. So usually, when you get your ears pierced for the first time in your adult age, it might be a little too hurtful for you. So we decided in this shop, in this studio, to use this method. Yes, and of course it's safe for you to use, it's safe for your skin, it's not toxic and everything like that. So too big. Like, you might think that, but it's actually not. It's just looking like it's too big, but it's definitely not. So, basically, let me open them first for you. Okay, yes. So, I'm gonna, you know, make a hole. A little mark because of course there was a needle, but